Yeah, turn it down a little bit. All right, here we go. Let's start. All right, you guys. Today, we're doing the milk challenge.
I'm scared. Oh.
Here we got Kyle doing it. We have Nick. And we have Anton. I'm feeling like the man of the hour. Me and Matt are filming over there.
Get the Matt bag ready.
So, yeah. Okay, so anyway, the main goal is to drink. You gotta drink the full gallon of milk in 1 hour. You got 1 hour. You got a lot of time. You got three milks. On your mark. On your mark. On your mark. Get set. Go. Start it.
Next.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout.
So Nick, how
close is that?
I'm on my third cup.
Second.
I'm on my second. Woohoo!
Pacing yourself wins the race.
Definitely.
Who's the farthest done so far? I think Anton is.
Well, you guys, it is extremely cold in here. We are in a non-heated garage, so.
Nick, I was kidding.
So, Kyle, what? How are you feeling so far?
Kyle, I'm gonna go to the bathroom
too. I don't really know.
Dude, my stomach already doesn't feel good.
Just feels weird.
Every 5 minutes, I should just like take a gulp.
Anton, how you doing right now?
I'm getting my first gigs.
My belly hurts so much.
This can't be healthy.
How about you, Matt?
I'm cold.
I'm gonna go for a walk.
All right, I don't feel good anymore.
No.
Boo. Alrighty. Let it out. We sayin' oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. You are now rockin' with Will I Am and
Britney.
Oh yeah.
Done. Nick, get your bag. Oh, no. He's about to. No, that was.
That's just milk.
That was just milk.
Yeah, that's throw up.
You throw up milk. No, that's three or two.
Oh, there it goes.
Who is next? Is it Kyle or Anton?
Oh. See, I'm done now.
Dude. Nick's done.
It was chunky though, dude.
And a little bit of mac and cheese. Well,
it was chunky.
He's going to be throwing up pizza.
Yeah. It was chunky.
I had five pieces. Really
41 minutes, guys.
I cooked in like 10 minutes.
Oh yeah.
Bring the action.
Rock and roll. Everybody, let's lose control. All the bottom, we let it go. Going fast, we ain't going slow. No, no, hey, yo. Hear the beat, now let's hit the flow. Drink it up and then drink some more. Light it up.
Oh, there it goes. I don't want to do it anymore. I'm not doing it anymore.
Oh, you can hear it.
Yuck. I'm out.
You can't be out, Kyle.
I'm out. I'm done.
Anton's done.
I'm done. I can't hear it. No. Oh. I can't. Nope. I'm done. Nope.
Oh, God. Were they,
Can I just drink more than him?
Yeah,
and
then get
a nope.
I can't. I don't want to throw up.
You gotta try. Here is your gallon.
Kyle, I drank for
so much better.
I know, me too.
I feel so good.
Could you drink some more milk right now?
No.
Anton, how do you feel now?
Did you get it?
And we're gonna keep these bottles till we do the next milk
challenge.
Dude, that's
a curved line. It's cold. I can't even write right now.
Here, I got you.
Some intense music. Come on, Kyle, you got this. Just one more sip, Kyle. You got this, you can do this. Believe in the milk.
Let it blow. Hey, yo, rock it out, rockin' out. If you know what we talking about, burn it up and burn down the house. House. Hey, yo, turn it up and gon' turn it down. Here we gon' shake the ground. Cause everywhere that we go, we
bring the action.
When you have this in the club, you gotta check.
Kyle, how you doing?
Bad. I like it.
Dang.
The Colorado
Should we
try? I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh. I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now rocking with Will I Am in
Britney.
Milk.
I'm going sex, bro.
Drink that milk. Yeah, come on, girl, you got this. Yeah, that's it.
No.
Swallow it.
What was that?
Uh oh.
Get a good camera.
Oh God, I saw that.
Hey, Kyle, look, turn around.
Yo! There we are! I need to see it.
In that damn bag. Get in the bag. Get in the bag. Kyle. Get it coming again.
Oh God, it smells.
We're going the wrong way there.
I'm not saying this.
It's okay.
Is that it?
Woo!
Alrighty. Throw that in the trash.
Throw it in the
structures out there.
I feel better. Yeah. I feel like I could drink another half gallon.
Like so many games.
I won like two.
Alrighty, guys.
I won like the rest. He never wins.
What are we saying?
Nick, Anton, and Kyle, you've done the milk challenge.
Yep. Yes,
we have. And who is the loser out of you three?
Nicholas.
And who would be the winner?
That'd be me.
Twan, I don't think you're the winner. And Twan, you're eating pizza right now. After you just puked up stuff.
Like five pieces of pizza.
I'm gonna go get a piece of pizza.
I feel quite
too.
Sick
one,
right now.
Two, three, four, five.
So, you guys haven't beaten the milk challenge, and we're gonna do this again tomorrow.
No, we're not.
No, I'm just kidding. No, we're not. Alright. just
kidding. Huh?
That was so uncalled for. Why would you throw pizza at me?
Dude, I would've eaten that.
Yeah.
It was good.
Alrighty. So,
I missed that piece.
What's wrong with you?
Having my crust?
Yeah, I'm good.
Dude, there's a 10-minute rule.
I'll get it in 9 minutes then. Alrighty, Nick. So, you went in this battle thinking, were you thinking you were going to beat it
or
no?
Didn't I call he was going to puke first?
You did call he was going to puke first.
I did, right?
Yeah, you did. Yeah. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Did you guys think you were gonna win it or?
No, I thought I was gonna blow first.
No, I expected.
I didn't think I was gonna suck as badly as I did.
Same.
Look at Nick. Nick is like up here.
Nicholas was like nothing.
That's like how much I drink for Oreos.
I just ate dinner right before
so
this.
So we all did.
I puked them.
Yeah, but I ate a full box.
That is true.
I won that contest.
The winner puked the least.
That is true. Kyle did puke the least.
I think I puked the most.
Would you be doing this in the near future again?
No, no.
You would never do this in the future.
I'll do the banana one.
The banana
dude,
and
that one sucks.
One? We will
I
do
that
puke soon.
For that one.
I think I puked
the most.
But
it's a lot better than this. It's a lot better.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It tastes better.
Crystal
too.
Light, that was a bad one.
That one
was bad on the in-way and out-way. Yeah. It was bad on in and out.
Which way did it come out?
Dude, I feel like I'm going to poop milk tonight.
Yeah, what if you go to the bathroom and just be disgusting?
No.
What?
No, you can't. He's cheating.
Yeah, that doesn't count, Anton.
What? I'd rather not be next to Anton while this is happening.
Put your cap on. Dude, I'm thirsty. Let me get some water.
Yeah, Zane's house is TV smaller for us.